rescuer isn't supposed to ignore the rescuee!
Yeah? And what kind of rescuee complains about the rescue? Why don't you just go sit down and tremble in fear and cry out,
save me,
like you're supposed to?
I don't need to be saved, and I do not